I fly to Canada with a StreetlyGospel Titanet Hemateliwabo. There is no need of talking about problem without having solution to it. Most of these boys that they are doing yahoo, involving themselves in fraudulent activities, they are being exposed wrongly. Imagine that 10 million emails sent by Hush Puppy and his team for just only 1 week. If they use it legitimately, out of that 10 million, we will see 50,000 people that we have interest in the legitimate offer. They become billionaire.